About 2 hours later with another CSX westbound.
That was the end.